Heather North, a longtime voice of the danger-prone Daphne Blake on TV's Scooby-Doo, has died. She was 71. North died November 30th at her home in Studio City after a long illness, family friend Jodie Mann told The Hollywood Reporter. Her husband, H. Wesley Kenny, the Emmy Award-winning producer and director of soap operas who helmed every episode of the tumultuous 1974 to 1975 season of All in the Family, died in January 2015. North and Kenny had met on the set of Days of Our Lives and were married in 1971. She had played Sandy Horton for a few years on the NBC daytime serial. A native of Pasadena, North also starred as Kurt Russell's love interest in Disney's 1971 film The Barefoot Executive, about a chimpanzee who can predict which TV shows will be a success on air. North was first heard as Daphne in September 1970 on the second season opener of the CBS Hanna-Barbera Saturday morning hit Scooby-Doo, Where Are You? Stefaniana Christofferson had voiced Daphne during the first season. North then returned for the new Scooby-Doo movies from 1972 to 1973 and in many other incarnations of the cartoon through 2003. North also appeared on such TV shows as Mr. Novak, Gidget, The Fugitive, The Monkees, My Three Sons, and Adam 12. On the big screen, she appeared in 1965's Git and 1970's I Love My Wife. On Broadway, North acted in the short-lived 1967 comedy The Girl in the Freudian Slip. Survivors include her son Kevin and daughter-in-law Stephanie, stepdaughter Nina and her husband Brent, stepson Wes and his wife Leslie, and granddaughter Jocelyn. Another stepdaughter, Kara, died just a week ago.